this most pleasant evening. There's been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station. And we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. Friendly in theory, but we are expecting this to be fiercely contested.
Well, I'm sitting here, Peter, thinking, is it possible for these two to meet under friendly?
And the finish! He's got away with one there. Calderim. And it's Soldado. Deftly done. Oh, how a dip! There it is! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Because of that first goal now, it's a great opportunity to make a one-way traffic and add to this lead.
Very well to intervene. Usparakli. Potuk. Moses. Goes long. Aziz, Calderim, Fenerbahce are already ahead, the perfect start.
What a good start to the game. I think their play has been fast and inventive, and this is a fine example of early intent. They've begun as they mean to go on, and another goal is on the cards.
Some tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Good interception.
Skirtle goes looking.
Plays it out to the wing. Valbuena. Gorgeous control there. Oh, looks like he's been taken out there. It's gone a long way up and away.
They are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Got through to him.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
Chip through. Boots it to safety. Dunk. He's made certain that won't get through. For a moment, he felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. There to hoof it away. Good challenge, he just stood firm. He's got through.
Skirtle
does well to read it and intercepts. Great ball, hits one! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Fagouli just brushed off the ball there. Valbuena over to the left.
He's got away.
Valbuena. Mariano.
Missed it clear.
Soldado.
Attempts to play it through.
Valbuena. Nagatomo knocks it away.
It's anyone's ball.
Donk. Fenerbahce scored early, of course. And the score is 1-0.
Well played, he saw that coming.
That's alert and sharp and very well played.
Looking for space out wide.
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
He's made it two. No doubt he's hungry for more.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
He goes long. It's got through.
Brilliant interception.
Mariano
tries to stroke it through.
Giacchi.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And that's a foul, free kick's been given.
Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
Moses
looking to get on the end of this.
And it's hoisted clear.
It's a white dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength.
Fenerbahce in control at half-time, 2-0. And we are already promptly back underway.
Looks to dig one in.
Aziz. Calderim. Kocuk.
And it's Moses.
Here it comes. And that's been lever clear.
Well, it is over the line.
Away from immediate danger.
Topa.
Kocuk. Into space out wide.
Just needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Skirtle. Moses
looking to get on the end of this.
Could be thinking about a shot here.
And out to safety.
Topa.
The goals between the sides, and it's still early in the second half.
Topa.
Soldado.
Timely intervention.
Fekuli.
He's on the back foot. Plays it out to the flank. Pinged one through here. Keeps everyone guessing.
Is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the area of the park, this fella is definitely no slouch.
We have got ourselves a game here.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so could this crowd. It's all systems go now.
And it's got through.
Thank you.
Landa, played out to the right. Fekuli looks to clip it forward. Well read, he sorted that out.
Galatasaray are definitely going about this the right way.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Here's Baraki. Here it comes. Moses. Has a look and plays it in. Mariano does have an assist to his name.
As a result of that, he's most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. I think that's happened in this case.
Belanda. Fernando. Nagatomo. Fernando looks to thread it through. Gourmouche. Took it's the through ball, and it's Ayew. He's gone for it! Danger averted for now.
Fenerbahce are clear,
and it's been given away. Dumus. Nagatomo. Dumus. Now it's Fernando. Aimed long and direct, played into space out wide.
Galatasaray are definitely...
Calderin, and it's Ayew. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Ayew.
Fenerbahce can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Çoglu, almost there, and the players can feel it. With the time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, but he's a long punt, and so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Into the channel.
Fenerbahce win it by the odd goal. Almost nothing in it. Perhaps a draw would have felt fairer. But that's the game, and they have won it at the margin. The end of the game. Reflections.
Fenerbahce made the